In this video, we will show you how to explain the movement of loans in various categories during a specific period using Power BI. Loan classification movement is used by banks to understand the movement of loans between various loan classifications. To prepare this dashboard, we must import the loans classification data from Excel file using Get Data option. Link to this Excel file is placed in the description below. This file contains dates, previous month and current month classifications, classification with year and month, and the number of loans and amounts outstanding. Select and import the loans sheet. Insert a text box to display the title of the dashboard. Turn on the visual borders for the title text box. Insert a matrix visual to display loan classification in a matrix form. Add previous classification to the rows area and the current classification to the columns area. You can switch the fields if wrongly entered. Add the amount outstanding field to the values area. Take some time and adjust the matrix visual. Resize and place the table appropriately. You can save space by reducing the font size of headers and values. Turn on the visual border for the matrix visual. Add a line and clustered column chart to the dashboard. Place it at the right top corner, next to the matrix visual. Add the date to the x-axis. Remove the year, quarter, and day fields. Add the amount outstanding to the column y-axis. Add the number of loans to the line y-axis. The chart is larger than the area, but we will limit the chart to a quarter later on. Turn on the visual borders for the column chart. Add the date to the dashboard. Change the default visual to a slicer. Remove the year, month, and day, keeping only quarters. Change the slicer type to a drop-down. Place the slicer at the top right corner of the page. Add a visual border to the date slicer. Add a pie or a donut chart to the dashboard. Add current classification to the legend area and amount outstanding to the values area. Turn on the visual border for the donut chart. Import a custom visual. We will use the Sankey diagram to show the movement of loans between classifications. Place the Sankey diagram at the bottom right of the dashboard. Add the previous classification to the source area, and the current classification to the destination area. Make sure to add the classification with year and months. Now, the Sankey diagram is displaying only the current period movement. Add the amount outstanding to the weight area, to display the width of the links. Turn on the visual borders for the Sankey chart. The dashboard is now complete. Please ask any question, or leave a feedback in the comment section below.